think I am on the final stretch of the game. How can he still be tired? It's fine. So I'm going to go back to the guy to end the game, who started the game with Marcus. See me all the way through this game, he is, in my own head. Had him from the start, and still here now. Oh, I can repair that, cool. Okay, we'll get rid of that. Stash that. Stash that. Stash that. Take three of them. Three of them. A couple of Molotovs. And I'm actually going to use one of the weapons. Should do it. Let's go then. Actually, I wanted something to put my stamina back up, didn't I? So one of these restore stamina. Nice. Alright, let's do this. Get out the way, Lily. They all pick up. Exit strategy. Let's do this then. Be last mission, or is there going to be a couple more missions to this? That's what I'm wondering. Might be the end of the game. Before I do that, let's see what achievements I've got left. Craft 5 ammunition types. I haven't done that yet. Escape. Sacrificing lives in a blaze of glory. Go out in a blaze of glory at breakdown level 1 or higher. Okay, these seem to be your breakdown achievements. Unlock all heroes. Kill 100 zombies with drone strikes. Haven't done that one, have I? In Lifeline, okay. Energy drink, please. How the hell did you kill a bloody juggernaut? It's loads. He must be able to kill Juggernaut with a car. Not sure how though. Which character's got highest wits? Maya, again. By a mile, Maya, she's the best character I've got. Wait, why can't you find a Juggernaut when you need one?
Alright, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So, what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zeds would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache. So, what's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting the calls out to everyone we know. Tell them we're getting ready to move. We're all getting out of here.
Good to go then, okay. Now what then? Try how to get through that, then we might fucking kill himself. Like that, I guess. How is that?
I need a breather.
Where's my vehicle gone? Where has my vehicle gone? There it is. Any fun a Juggernaut to run over. Maybe that's how you do it, the door. I wonder. I probably won't come across one now. I need to flip and kill one, will I? Shame. Come on, fat boy, where are you? Keep going along this road till I find one, I guess. Come on, there must be one around somewhere. Oh, what's that over there? Is that one? I can't tell. That's a armored one. Let's see if we can find one from up here.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Swap. Feral.
Spotted a weird one. There's a building
Feral.
You want to check out.
Failed. Swap.
Spotted a weird one.
Swap. Swap. Feral.
That's not a normal zombie.
House. Swap.
Got a horde on the move.
With all the bloody SWAT. Give me Juggernaut.
Guess that's all there is to see.
Nothing around here at all then. Getting if that feral zombie comes along. Come on, get up. Get me. Shame. No. I need a vehicle!
Ready to go collect some explosives? Come with me, I've got an idea. Now, if we're lucky, when the troops pulled out, they left behind anything too heavy to carry. Maybe including artillery shells. If they did, the ammo would be in this warehouse. There's just one problem.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead.
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck-up than some 4-star generals I know.
Well, clicked explosives then. That's the nearest car then. I'll have to fucking take it, won't I?
We might have a problem here.
What's up?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. It looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. They ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
The warehouse I'm headed to right now.
Yeah, that place is gonna be lousy with zombies.
And to think, I actually had hope.
I need a freaking car. Think they're calling it artillery striking. God rays on the horizon.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
How'd you... establish that post? How the hell do you call in an artillery strike? I can't remember how to do that.
Whatever you say.
You won't even say, yeah. How'd you fucking. I can't even remember. It's actually, you can't do it from here, it's actually grenades you throw down like pops pink smoke. Just calling for a...
I need a ride.
Sit tight. Ride's on its way.
You sure? Where? Come on. Sad to say it hasn't worked. Unless that's it there.
We're about as secure as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
Hmm. Let's get the hell out of here. Head back to base. You never know, I might see a fucking Juggernaut on the way.
I'll check this out next.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Come on, let's have a Juggernaut along this stretch here. I need to get back to Maya because I need her for the wits.